Thank you. As you may know or may not know, these are my own pieces. But okay, so for the next piece I'll be playing, it's called Philippine Rhapsody, and this is a more like concerto type piece. So I hope you like this one. for the next sequence, I'll be performing my own pieces, but there'll be one that's not my own, and it'll be a surprise. I'm gonna do something I've never really done before, so be prepared.
Thank you.
about my music. So I get influences from primarily from like Filipino music, original Pinoy music, because like my mom, she'll watch a lot of the teleseries on TFC. You know, so you know, a lot of the music that I hear from the show is like I find it to be really beautiful, and you know, a lot of the melodies, the chord progressions, and not only from TFC but even in church, the music that's in sung in church, like all the Tagalog music, I just absolutely love it, like Papurin ng Dios, you know, and all of that. And not only Filipino music, but I also get inspiration from Korean music, you know, because that K-pop wave has just taken over these past few years, and like from like all those Korean dramas too. I have to admit, I watched Korean dramas in high school, like quite a bit. There's a show called Boys Over Flowers, but I mean, it sounds weird, right? But it was an awesome show. I thought it was really good. But I hope you don't judge me for that. But anyway, so also I get inspiration from Russian composers, classical composers. There's this guy named Rachmaninoff, and I think he's absolutely amazing. If you, you know, check him out on YouTube, the spelled name is Rachmaninoff. But Rachmaninoff. So, but other than that, some of the pieces that I've played, like I've made them like before med school, and then I feel like going away from home, like for the first time, because I did my undergrad here. I think it helped me grow as a person, you know, and I feel like whenever I'm really having a difficult time with my studies, which is like all the time, you know, like my piano has like been like my best friend on the island, and like it's the one that like has spoken to me the most, you know, like when I'm really going through a struggle, it's just like it takes me to a different place, you know. I think that's the greatest part about music, that it takes you to a place that's much better than where you are right now. You know, it's like, it's as if, you know, God is talking to you through music. It's as if, you know, that's like his messenger, like in a very subtle way. So, yeah, because it touches the soul. It really gets into the soul. So, I hope you've enjoyed my music, and thank you all for coming once again.
Thank you.
be like that.